Now we have a manifesto.
Dr. Yobaldus Raymond is confident that the UWP's manifesto will convince electors that the party is well prepared to assume the responsibility of governance.
Now we have a manifesto. I have full confidence that it will improve the lives of the people of this country. It will bring people back to work. My friends, we have witnessed in the last 4 years historical unemployment. We have witnessed historical debt. We have witnessed historical victimization. All of these things and more under the St. Lucia Labour Party, under the leadership of Kenny Anthony.
UWP representative for Mikud North, Dr. Gail Rigobert, was quite clear that the role and functions of the Ministry of External Affairs needed to be adjusted to reflect the changing and complex international relations environment.
Regain the honor and the respect that we once had. And to do that, therefore, we are committed to ensuring that no longer will the Ministry of External Affairs be used as the gravy train of the Labour Party, rewarding its political hacks and appointing people who are committed to the politics of Labour more so than the policies of St. Lucia that will benefit the people. A Flabo party will ensure that there is a cadre of professionally trained foreign service officers and young diplomats who are committed to serving St. Lucia first and foremost.
Ezekiel Joseph spoke about the amount of support he had gotten since being accused of sexual harassment by a colleague politician.
This morning I had the opportunity to be on 100 FM with Sasho discussing the policies of my party when we get into office. And I must say, I was happy and I was satisfied with the number of persons who call in, encouraging Brother Alan Shastley and the United Workers' Party and expressing their confidence in the United Workers' Party as the party to improve agriculture.
And Leonard Spider Montoute tackled the issue of the St. Lucia Labour Party engaging in what he described as character assassination. General elections will be held on Monday, June 6, 2016. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.